Alrighty, guys, we are live. We are rolling on our last eBay break of the night. Then we're going to go into our baseball mixer and Leaf Metal down to the last five spots or fewer on our website, bomberbreaks.com. I want to invite you guys to go there, check it out. We'll have more breaks on Wednesday. There it is. There's the Leaf Metal. Down to four, Favre. Four spots left, guys. For each spot purchased, you're guaranteed three autographs. And we are giving away $75 in break credit, all right? Just so y'all know, we got somebody's winning $50 back and somebody's winning $25 back in break credit. Six spots. We just put up our last break of the night. We do have something open. Baseball mixer. Two boxes of 17 National Treasures, two Tier 1 boxes, and one Diamond Kings from 2018. So with the NT in there, that's a nice one right there. Kevin's already loaded up another Gold Rush vault. Spots are going to go quick in that, man. The vault is very popular. Very popular. Like tulip popular. All right, never mind. We are bomberbreaks.com. Igniting the collector in you. We are at 11:12 here in the East. Thanks, guys, for your patience tonight. We're running about a half hour behind. Don't beat me up too bad, please. It was a birthday dinner. It's hard to leave. Anyway, I'm an old man. I got one more year of the threes left. So anyway, some of you guys that are not there and some of you guys are way beyond the on there. So we're just happy to be on the right side of the ground. We're opening boxes and packs for you guys. I love it. And I can't do it without you guys. So a sincere thank you. Hope you guys enjoy. Come on back anytime you can. Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday we're on. Located in Northeast Ohio, my uncle's nickname was Bomber. He played softball in the Northwest part. That's where the name is. He's kind of the name behind the good business. Twitter and Instagram at Bomber Breaks, YouTube channel Bomber Sports Cards. All of our videos do get uploaded, and in the event that they don't, you can always find them at Ustream. All right, sometimes they do get blocked because of the songs. Multi-team cards, you got to own over 50% to keep it, otherwise we'll randomize it. Shipping goes out within 2 days. All right, by Tuesday these are going to be out in the mail. Thank you for the order. These will be gone by Tuesday. If there is a scan or a picture that you want, please message us right away in eBay or email bombersportscards@gmail.com. Now, I got to invite y'all, if you're a Facebooker, we got a Facebook group that we just started this year, Bomber Breaks Friends and Collectors. Want to invite you guys to join in on that. It's mostly for you guys to buy, sell, trade, talk about the hobby, share stuff. Seen some amazing stuff in there, really am. And then, let's see, let me get, Scott D sharing something sweet. There's the link to it. Boom, there we go. There's the link to it if you guys want to join the group. We also have a page as well. Anytime we have a discount code too, you guys will be the first to know every time. Pick your teams. You guys will be the first to know too, but sometimes Kevin posts them up. My business partner is, he posts them out without before I know. But anyway, you guys will get the early dibs on all that kind of good stuff there in the group. I think I covered everything. Good luck. We do send emails. My newsletter, it goes out every day to our folks. And that one is coming from our Gmail email. So 90% of that stuff does get blocked. So the best way to keep up with us is through our Facebook page. So anyway, guys, good luck. May the boom be with you all. High-end football. One of the nicest early season products of the year here. And impeccable. Let's run through your teams and your names, guys. Any questions, feel free to ask us in a message or holler at us here in the chat. All right, the Phoenix Dug with the Cardinals. Steven with the Falcons, Rams, Steelers. Birds on the bat. Welcome, man. You got on all three tonight. Appreciate that. Ravens, Bengals, Colts, Redskins. We got MVP, Matt with the Bills. Daniel, Panthers, Hotwire, Bears, Chiefs, Justin, Brownies. Jeans David, well, hey man, good deal. Cowboys, Raiders, Dick B with the Broncos, Lance, Lions, Gary, Packers, Niners, Milt Rich, Texans, Saints. Oh, the first box has this precious metal card in it. That's cool. We got Rick with the Jags, Giants, Jets, Seahawks, Michael B, Chargers, Vikings, Bucks, Lawrence J, McC, Dolphins, and the Patriots. VF471 Eagles, welcome to the break pad. H. McClain717, welcome to you as well. The Tennessee Titans. are yours. How about we get two precious metal cards one time in the case? Has anybody seen that happen? It's bound to have happened at some point. Platypus, thank you so much, Brian. I gotta send a quick pic. I gotta send a very quick picture. If you guys want to make sure you don't miss out on our next Vault Baseball break, it's loaded up. Thank you, Brian. All right, guys. And by the way, if you do whiff completely, you get zero cards in this break, we'll make sure you get a pack, okay? You'll always get something from us.
Not this prison index card over here.
All right. Boom! There's the index card. Hop out, guys. That's what I'm shocked. We got the Wheaties box. We got the Wheaties golf balls. The Spieth offer. I guess there's nobody else. I mean, I know there's only about 30 or so of you guys watching tonight. So 1 in 30 eat Wheaties on a regular basis. Is that about right? I know it. I'm crazy. I fell to the early marketing ploys that eating Wheaties would turn me into a champion. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. Tell you what, I am at a loss though. West Virginia koozies must have fallen in behind something. All right, it'll be Reds koozie tonight then. All right, this is a chock full box. All right, come back time. That's awesome. Thank you guys. That should be a lot of fun. We got a division break baseball with a half case of 2017 National Treasures football. All right, guys. I know. Might give away the front, but oh, sweet. All right, there we go. Might be able to block y'all with that. All right, Zona gets the first card, the Phoenix. I mean, that's a pretty well done base card right there. 40 out of 75, Carson Palmer, Arizona Cardinals. Next is a 2 of 10. He was just let go by the Cowboys. Dez, 2 of 10. Dallas, David. Base card on the bottom, 8 of 75. Russell Wilson. Try to get those out the way. Rick, congrats. First one up. Wow. Somebody says something about the Steelers. Is that Stang Lover? Impeccable draft picks. Number 10 overall. Serial number to 10. Rod Woodson. Boom. Little camera shake for you, Stang Lover. Steven, this is one of the better cards I pulled for you, man. I know you've been enjoying a lot over time. Congrats. That's really nice. Congrats, man. Ooh, 1 of 5 for the Colts. Teddy Hendricks. Indianapolis Birds on the bat. 1 of 5. There we go. Indelible ink. Sweet. Birds on the bat. Congrats. Next up, Elijah Hood. 30 out of 49. Oakland Harris. Elijah Hood. Elegance, Patch, Auto, CJ Anderson. Dick B, Broncos. 14 out of 25, CJ Anderson, Denver. The next card needs a one touch. Let's see what we got here. Helmet. Peace. It's that guy. Number Favre. Houston. No problem. 18 of 25. Boom! Deshaun Watson has landed on the brake pad tonight. Oh my goodness. Two breaks in a row, Watson. Out. Isn't that a guard? That's a gorgeous rookie card, isn't it? Helmet patch, 4 of 18. Miltrich. Milton, you did have him, didn't you? Texans. And the Saints. Wow, man. Congrats, Milton. Deshaun Watson. So I gotta mix in this old high-end stuff once in a while. It brings the boom. Let's see what else we can bring. Definitely some stuff left in here. I got Landry, 48 to 75, the Dolphins version. He's now with the Brownies. Can you believe that? It's hard. It's weird to even say. Alshon, 48 out of 75. Same serial number, Alshon, for the Eagles. VF for the Eagles. Dolphins for Lawrence. All right, and here's an Emerald. 3 of 5 for the Carolina Panthers. Carolina Daniel. 3 of 5. All right, here we go. Stephon Diggs, 40 out of 49. Indelible ink. Nice one for Michael B. Amoeba, Vikings man. Stephon Diggs, indelible ink. Next, impeccable victory. Super Bowl XX, 22 out of 25. Boom. Burst. Patriots. Dan Hampton. Gorgeous autograph. Da Burst. Hot Wire. Nice one, Darren. Hampton out of 25. Jonathan Allen next, 64 out of 75. Redskins rookie autograph. Birds on the bat, 64-75. Allen Jonathan. Next is, oh, that's how cool is this? Ardarius, 5 of 15. Part of the Jets logo. Part of the helmet. And our two, no, that is helmet. Yeah, that's helmet and glove. Wow, very nice. Rick, keeping it going, man. Ardarius. 5 of 15. Come on, man. Wow. I should have opened this case as a birthday gift. Oh, my. My man Westcott would love this card. He is Hall of Famer. Brand new to the to Canton this year. We're talking about going to his induction. West Virginia raised uber talented Randy Moss. 5 out of 23. That's touchdown receptions in 2007. Boom! Who's got the Patriots? A Fordable. Lawrence, my man. Lawrence, if you're watching, or if you watch this back, if you have, if you're open to offers, let me know, man. I definitely have, I'm interested in it, but I know somebody who'd be also very interested in it, but happy to send it your way as well. But congrats, man. That's awesome. Randy Moss, autograph. Being a West Virginia native myself, you know, I know Randy was quite the character, but. Amazing. All right, good luck all. We've got the last box going. Man, this stuff is too fun. Sorry, I'm going a little slow, but it's just too good to speed through. 15 out of 75, Devontae Freeman for the Falcons. Steven. Base on the bottom, Le'Veon Bell to 75. Awesome. Thank you guys so much. Leaf just it is sold out. Joshua, what's up, man? Joshua, Barry Sanders finally came to you, right? I think you told me that. 15 out of 75. Charles Harris. The Dolphins. Lawrence. Affordable again. For days. 39 of 75. Hometown Browns. Justin. Here's our rookie. Helmet jersey. Samaje Optimus Perine. Redskins man. Owned by Birds on the bat. Sweet. Nice P. Ryan. And we got Cameron Sutton, 53 of 75 for the Steelers. 53 of 75 for the Steelers. And the last card, except for that precious metal, it is Impeccable Victory is the card set. Card 23. How about them Cowboys? David. Jeans for the family. Getting a little bit more good stuff for the family. Boom. Congrats, my man. I would think that's a Dak Prescott autograph. Impeccable Victory. Signature. Dak Prescott. Well, that is definitely one of the better cases we've opened of Impeccable. All right, guys, good luck. We got one more left, the precious metal card. Good luck. Come on, man. Let's top this thing off with a gold piece. Let's take a look, guys. Good luck. So 5 of 15. Silver piece. Davis Terrell. Broncos Hall of Famer. No, Broncos NFL Football Hall of Famer. Terrell Davis. Boom! For Dick B. How about that? 573 Dick. That is you, man. Terrell Davis. Heading your way. And I'll get that into one touch for you. Man, that thing's heavy. Alrighty. Guys, thank you very, very much. That concludes tonight's eBay breaks. We're going to roll into the baseball mix. And then we got baseball mixer division format. And then we'll do Leaf, guys. Leaf will be our nightcap. So if that baseball mix, the little division break gets sold out, we'll do that one. If it's not sold out, then we'll start up on the other break as well. We'll start up Leaf Metal, and then we'll see. Man, there's that Randy. Alrighty, guys. Thank you very, very much. We'll stop and save it here. That is a wrap.